Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Nene, for the people who don't know, the new people. And I'm doing a Chick-fil-A mukbang. I'm trying to get y'all, y'all can see the food. Wait. Hello. Okay. There. You can see a little bit, not really. This is what I have. I have a 12-piece chicken nugget count. 12-piece count. And then I have a chicken sandwich and ketchup and a milkshake. So first I'm in the 12-piece count chicken nuggets, and then I'm gonna see if I can eat the chicken sandwich. I don't get too full. So I don't really eat it really like them, but it's good. Chick-fil-A is kind of expensive to me, a little. I was hoping, praying that my camera go dead in the middle of this. I'm glad y'all can see it. Okay. I'm trying to keep it in focus. Today I went to the laundromat. It was okay. There's a lot of people in there. If I could ASMR, I feel like y'all could hear me chewing. But it's okay. I haven't actually played in a while, for like 3 months ago. I don't know. They totally spelled my name wrong on the thinking. Will they take your menu or something? Order? Sorry, my lip chip. I'm sorry. I guess. I'm trying to think of something I can tell y'all, but I'm not sure. I went to the laundromat. There's a lot of people in there. And some people, kids, were running all around the place. It's more of an ASMR than a mukbang, but if you want to consider it both, you can. You see me making face expression? That probably means it's really good. Ooh, I turned my camera down. Let me see it, Mike. Let me get my thingy. I gotta get my charger because I don't want the camera to die. Oh, snap. Come on. Okay, I got it. Oh, wow. What'd I do? Okay. I done zoomed in. Wow. Okay, back to eating. Wait. My favorite restaurant would be McDonald's, Zaxby's, and Checkers. I like Checkers fries, McDonald's. I like a chicken sandwich and the ice cream. And Zaxby's, I like the chicken tenders with hot honey mustard. Yeah. This is the vanilla smoothie. I mean milkshake. Let's go. Snap. Almost done with the 12 piece count I got. I got 4 more pieces, but those 2 pieces I don't want to eat because they are extremely too hard. So why would I want to eat them? They only gave me 2 ketchup packs. And I had a 12 piece count and a chicken sandwich. I'm making a mess. try and get the hard pieces off the chicken because I don't like biting them for you. I don't know why I just don't. I'm gonna try not to make a mess. I'm a messy eater, so.